to do it. Hopefully, yeah, they're coming back. Do you remember going down there? Because I do.
Sort of. I feel like a lot of people have been down there. There's more trails down there than...
Might be. Ride a little wheelie. All right, let me go down it. Are you filming, Ryan? Hey, now we can actually synchronize the talking back and forth. I see Jeff Green. Yeah, my dad was right. It is a hair scramble track. Looks like it is four-wheelers, too.
So they're red arrows. My dad's
yeah.
coming down.
Yeah, you got it.
This is a good one for Brody.
Eric, are you gonna do it? Alright.
It's like perfect.
Let Brody do it.
It's not bad. It's just
I think you got it as long as he does the run up. Second gear, let her hit.
Larry's moving.
Oh dear.
I don't know if he's coming down or not. Yeah, he's coming down.
Ha! Beep beep.
No brake, Larry.
No brake, Larry. Yes. Here he comes. That was cool. Where's no brake, Larry? Got her dancing. It ain't nothing for an LTZ 400. Thank you. was awesome.
He showed the side by side.
He did.
We were like.
Deer. Yeah, he's in two-wheel drive burying himself over there.
That's bad. How does he do it? I don't know how he does that so easy.
Yeah, two extra inches and fleets, I guess. this.
Yeah. It's gonna be like a foot deeper by the time he's done. I don't want to get stuck. They have to make someone pull me out. What?
That's a pretty awesome.
I want to, but I don't know if I don't want to make someone pull me out. Alright.
It's the, I can't, none of us can get over it. Ryan, you gotta skid in there. It's actually pretty deep.
You can make it going this way.
Yeah, as long as you just slide right into it.
Are you gonna try?
Probably. I just slid down it.